Understanding Run Cold and Hot, a guide to English idioms. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel where we dive into the intriguing world of the English language. Today, we're going to explore the fascinating phrases run cold and run hot. These idioms can add color and emotion to our conversations, but they might be a bit tricky to understand at first. So, let's unravel their meanings and learn how to use them effectively in our daily communication. When someone says they run cold, it doesn't mean they're literally cold to the touch. Instead, this phrase often describes a sudden feeling of fear or anxiety that makes a person feel chilly inside. It's as if the blood in their veins has turned cold. For instance, if you're watching a horror movie and a scary scene makes your blood run cold, you're experiencing a moment of intense fear. But run cold can also refer to a lack of warmth or enthusiasm in behavior or attitude. For example, if someone's feelings towards a friend run cold, it means their affection or interest is diminishing. On the other hand, run hot paints a different picture. It usually implies intense emotions or a fiery temperament. When someone's emotions run hot, they might be quick to anger or very passionate about something. It's like the heat of their emotions is palpable. This phrase can also describe situations or debates where tensions are high. If a discussion runs hot, it means people are deeply engaged, possibly arguing passionately or defending their views vigorously. Let's see how we can use these phrases in everyday conversations. 1. After hearing the strange noise in the night, her blood ran cold. 2. His feelings toward the project ran cold after he realized the amount of work involved. 3. Her temper ran hot whenever the topic of politics was mentioned. 4. The debate ran hot as both sides argued their points with fervent passion. Notice how these phrases add a layer of emotion and intensity to each sentence, making the language more vivid and expressive. And there you have it. Run cold and run hot are fascinating idioms that can help you express a wide range of emotions and reactions. They enrich our language, allowing us to convey our feelings more vividly. We hope you enjoyed this exploration into these colorful phrases. Keep practicing, and you'll be using them like a native speaker in no time. Until our next video, keep your learning spirit running hot.